appropriation ballot.
Started out as a feeling, first I turned it to a
compose wonderful pieces was performed by the all-stage treble choir and eagle. The composer, Diana Saez, was also the conductor of that group. And we have Annie Ivey up here, who was a singer in that all-stage treble choir, so she is joining Cornbrio for this piece. There's an unprecedented number of students from Bacon Academy went to the Region Festival this year, which is an honor because they worked really hard and had no audition, and they participated in that festival. And then a handful decided that they wanted to audition for the All-State Music Festival, which is the highest level music festival in this state. And we had 5 people accepted into that festival. And this also includes Ivy Guam, who is in the mixed choir.
Yeah.
public arranged by female composers. So I thought that's kind of a cool idea. I could have a whole concert be composed by female composers, with the exception of our final piece, which is always a traditional line of accent. But the last part we've already chosen there, song, is Voice of Colors, which was not arranged by a woman, which was fine. I wasn't about to change it for that. It wasn't really worth it. But as I took a closer look at the piece, I realized that it was a horrible arrangement, just like unsingable for that. But it's such a neat piece with so much potential that I just thought, well, I guess I have to do it myself. So, sort of by happy coincidence, the Nuns Choir piece is now arranged by a female composer. So they did a great job, but if you hear anything that's sort of a questionable decision, like for example taking two of my lowest pieces and just saying, hey, well, how about you sing the highest falsetto notes you possibly can? And they went, okay, sure. Why? Because we can. So here is, I give you the boys in the fields singing the questionable, although still better than the other guys' arrangement of Voice of Colors.
Thank you.
Bob just walked in from his golf tournament. Thank you for being here, Bob. Through it all, they grew as singers, musicians, and just generally wanted.